I was born with a condition called alopecia, which means my hair follicles just weren't working and I never grew any hair on my head. So I was basically bald for most of my life because there's different types of alopecia. There's one where your hair can grow back and fall out, and there's one where it doesn't grow back. And I had that type, so it was pretty hard, like, having no hair for most of my childhood. And I had to wear wigs and stuff, and just wasn't very good. Whenever I was at sleepovers, they'd be like, oh my god, we should do our hair. And I just couldn't get my hair done because I didn't have any. And there was a few times where there were bullies and people were mean to me. Like one time in school, a boy pulled my wig off in front of everyone and everyone stared. It wasn't good. And then there's like a few times where I was confident enough to go out with no hair without putting on my wig, and there'd be people staring, pointing, laughing, and it was sad. But the good things that came with having no hair were I never got head lice. Like, I remember getting a note home saying, there's head lice in your class, you should check your child's hair and stuff. And I never had to get checked, and I never had to get treated. I never had head lice because I just didn't have hair. And I'm also on a website called the Rapunzel Foundation, where children can donate their hair to people that don't have it. And actually, when I turned 10, my hair started to grow again, and I was like, this is so weird, why is this happening? And it grew and it grew and it kept growing. And then I got some hair extensions when it was long enough, and I had them for about a year. And then I decided I don't want them anymore, I want my own hair. And so I got them out, I got my hair trimmed, and it was just like a dream come true. I'd never gone out with my own head of hair, and it was just so great. And I was so happy, I was so confident.
Oh my god, and we totally jumped off the cliff and had to swim all the way to shore because the dog chased us all the way to the end. Oh.